Emmanuel Poyot, better known as Winifred, Mr. Poyot, Fisherman, Father Robodaube, Tea King or Sekwa of Menard Hill Castries, passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Monday, 1st July 2019 at 12:58 a.m. He was 83 years old. The funeral service for the late Emmanuel Poyot, better known as Winifred, Mr. Poyot, Fisherman, Father Robodaube, Tea King or Sekwa, will be held at the Minor Basilica of the Immaculate Conception, Castries, on Monday, the 5th of August, 2019, at 2:30 p.m. And then the body will be laid to rest at the Shock Cemetery. Please note, transportation will be available from the church to the cemetery and back to town on M819. Bus driver Dale will also be available from 1:30 in Chasse Babano. Also, the family would like persons attending the funeral service to wear a touch of purple, black and white. The body now lies at Rambaddy's Funeral Parlour on Calvary Road, Castries.